Hi, welcome to another high-speed travel video. This time we will be driving to Awka from Onitsha along the newly paved and reconstructed Enugu-Onitsha Expressway, otherwise known as the A232 Highway. As you are aware, there are many highways under construction across the country. We are showcasing them one by one. This to improve tourism, because you are more likely to travel with your car if the highways are smooth and clean. If they are bumpy, many will prefer to take public transport or flight, as the case may be. Who would like to damage his cars? Anyway, the Enugu-Onitsha Expressway has been under construction for some time now, and the sections in Onitsha Metropolis and Awka were constructed by the Anambra State Government. Of course, they were reimbursed by the federal government. The other completed sections were done on time before the Christmas holidays. As usual, if you enjoy the high-speed drive videos, make sure to subscribe to our channel and remember to enable notification so that you'll be notified when we upload new videos. You can also check out the video description for more high-speed drive videos across the country. Alright, sit back and enjoy the drive.
To the Baby, come into the light. I wanna know you.